capital of the world.
Yes.
Yeah.
Millions of dollars. They just want their money back, what they work hard for, what they pay taxes on. These are beautiful, hard-working Australians.
Come on, Mr. Premier, come on, you can do it for us.
Oh, I am sorry, you know, my obvious.